What is flu? How does flu spread? How do we prevent it? Can we have flu vaccine? At what time of the year do we have flu vaccine? How do we treat the flu? What do we eat to strengthen our immunity? Let's find out in the video. The flu, also known as influenza, is a contagious respiratory illness caused by influenza viruses. It can lead to mild to severe illness, and in some cases, even death. Firstly, let's understand how it spreads. The flu is highly contagious and can be transmitted through respiratory droplets when an infected person coughs, sneezes, or talks. You can also get the flu by touching a contaminated surface and then touching your nose or mouth. That's why it is important to practice good hygiene to prevent the spread of the virus. How do we know if we have the flu? Flu is characterized by a sudden onset of fever, cough, sore throat, headache, muscle or body aches, fatigue, loss of appetite, and a runny or stuffy nose. The cough can be severe and can last for 2 or more weeks. How can we prevent from catching it? Since mode of transmission of flu is primarily through respiratory droplets, social distancing and hand washing play a crucial role in preventing it. We need to stay pretty far away from the infected person and wash hands quite often. If you are infected with flu, you also need to stop spreading the virus to other people by social distancing, hand washing, and covering your nose and mouth when you are coughing or sneezing. We can also get the flu vaccine. As you can see in this photo from WHO, the timing to get flu vaccine is different from one region to another. It should be noted that people from Myanmar should get flu vaccine in April. By the way, have you caught flu this year? If yes, please share your experience in the comments below. And don't forget to follow us on social media like Facebook, YouTube, Viber, and TikTok. So, how do we treat it? There are some things we can do to get better more quickly. 1. We need to rest and sleep well. 2. Drink plenty of water to avoid dehydration. 3. Take over-the-counter paracetamol or ibuprofen to lower the temperature and treat aches and pains. Though there are some flu antiviral drugs, most people who are otherwise healthy and not at higher risk for flu complications do not usually need to be treated with flu antiviral drugs. How do we strengthen our immunity? The foods that can boost our immune system are citrus fruits, garlic, ginger, red bell peppers, turmeric, green tea, yogurt, and broccoli. So, we need to eat plenty of them to protect ourselves from or fight against flu. Alright, this is all about flu. If you wanna know about the dengue fever, please go through the link in the description or comment below. See you in the next video.